Jim, I also want to talk about Nordstrom potentially looking to go private.
Yeah, this is very big. I mean, I know Nordstrom followed it for a long time. Interviewed Bruce Nordstrom, who's the driver, has 15%. Nordstrom has long felt and has always traced out, although the last conference call was not about this, the notion we have all profitable stores, the notion that we have spent a lot of money on e-commerce, the notion that we're ready to take on Amazon, the notion that our customer service is still good, the notion that we have a long-term game plan for off-price, which is the rack, and where I come back and just say, this is, they're mad as hell and they're not going to take it anymore. It's a family-run business in the end, and they're mad as hell that people do not give them any credit for what they've done. I think this deal will happen. I don't know the price. I often also think that maybe that's hubris. Maybe they shouldn't do the deal, but that's not up to me. If I own Nordstrom, I would sell a quarter. But I think I'd let the rest run for a couple days. Ultimately, probably want to have a half on, maybe a week from now. Why? Because Bruce Nordstrom owns 15% of the company, and he wants this deal done, according to my sources.